face-off has begun. Eddie Olczyk alongside Drake Ferraro down where it's a lot colder. I'm Mike Emery. Puck ends up out of the zone, so they must recoil. And he dumps it in. He imposed his will. Loose puck due to the play by Dubnyk. Has it in his own end. That was one. He'll get the number off.
Paco is the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
Chopped on. Gathered up again by Crosby. Say. Taken over again. Puck grabbed, what's next? Nation of Dominations waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Close it to a stop.
It's especially a key. Both teams come in really reliant on their goaltender.
Many thanks, Ray. He knocked that one away. Shoots! Stared him down and made the save. He scores! First goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
The Snow Monkeys control from the neutral zone. A shot. Good save there. Goes back deep for it. A good reach prevailed. Puck's loose, denied by the roadblock. Nation of Dominations swinging on from center. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Good save. It's going to have to be some. They win it. Brings a shot. The shot is off.
If you don't hit the net, you can't score. Give yourself a chance by getting it on the net.
Terrific determination by Hansen. Nice face-off work. His pocket picked on that play by Hansen. Nation of Dominations setting up an offense from the wing. Backhander to the net. Off the mark with the shot. Terrific opportunity, though. He wiped out the icing with all that speed. Passing one off now to Hansen. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Set in by Hansen. The Snow Monkeys shifting gears back in their own end. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Hey. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Pass attempt to Hansen. Defensive zone win. Now it's directed to Hansen. Somebody over. As the second and third periods are forthcoming, it's a 1-0 game.
Nation of Dominations lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Slid to Dubnyk. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Brings it in for an attack. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Nation of Dominations in control of the puck in their own end. Moving it to Dubnyk. Turned away with a stick. What a tremendous hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And play is stopped for a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Snow Monkeys have now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. Just a bit under 5 minutes off the clock here in the second.
Chilliwack's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals.
Grounded again.
Stood up there. Nation of Dominations on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Whipped on the shot. And he picks it up. And in flight over the line.
Moves to the corner.
Nation of Dominations got it in the defensive zone.
Stole that pass away in his own end. That went off the pad.
Solid work there by Crosby.
Hangs on to it in the corner.
Terrific determination by Hansen. And they are in.
He finished his shift right in the middle of the ice.
If you're looking for this type of open ice hit, you better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision.
The Snow Monkeys are out of their own end.
Interfered with. The referee's going to agree this will be no goal.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Picks it up back there. Puck is thrown to Hansen. Sauced big time to Cheap.
Save! He got all of it! And so did he.
Solid, clean win. Dogged determination there by Dillon.
Funny now, guys are laughing down here on the bench, but this is why you watch the puck. I'm standing here in a suit with no equipment. That is way too close. Almost got us down here.
Lost it, but got it back. Important interception there. Nation of Dominations along the wing. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Oh, what a save that was.
The Snow Monkeys have been really solid.
Good job on the draw. Taken behind by Dupin.
Routine save. Didn't get any of it.
Chilliwack's with it now in center ice. Wouldn't let him lie. And so now a penalty will be handed out.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
Score!
Those are always tough ones to take when you give it up. But when you score, man, you feel good going into the locker room. You want to come out for the second or third period right away.
We're putting up a bunch of goals here through the first two periods of play. Let's see how they play it the rest of the game. Do they sit back or do they look to add to their comfortable lead?
Twiggle's been caught with the physical play again. Didn't get a thing of that. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Hansen. Marvelous defensive play. What a gem that was. Gathered up by Dupin. Skill play by Hansen. Gets in, looks over his options here. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Good job in canceling out that icing. Got it right back. That puck's loose, mishandled. Shot, he scores! That's four straight. Just a hair over 5 minutes play. Chilliwack's not done yet. The lead keeps widening. It's four. Neutral zone faceoff one. And we get a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Backhand shot.
Score!
He gets his puck on the backhand and is able to fire it off effectively. That's in the back of the net.
The goalie's in perfect position here, just not perfect enough. This is a really accurate shot.
Pop loose, pick against the play.
Things are heating up with that hit.
And the stoppage of play for a penalty.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out.
Here we go, boys. Here we go.
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
Chilliwack's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Chip to Dubnyk. Pass to the slot. Score! They struck back fast, didn't they? Puck dropped in the logjam, and the winger reached in and got it. Drives to the net.
He was in all alone and got shut down.
Nation of Dominations carrying it around through center. Gets that one on a cross. Covers and stops play. Okay, they win the draw. Missed the puck on the shot attempt.
Look at this chance.
That puck's loose because of the defense. Good reach there. Gathered up again by Crosby.
Wheels around behind. That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that.
Right to the slot. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Shift to the backhand and shoots. Oh, and it's off the mark.
Chooses the corner for this.
He cut that one off in the defensive end. Drives ahead.
Score! It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands. Chilliwack's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Last minute to go in the third. Gets it behind the net. Nation of Dominations leaving its own end. That pass off the boards. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Clean win on the draw.
Dubnyk's flattened his man here. On a night, things have been going very poorly for his team. He hasn't stopped pushing hard whatever he can.
Good faceoff win. Snapping a pass to Dubnyk. And he steps in.
For the boys,
what a nice hitting. Who is not dead.
Right over top of him in the middle of the
breakaway.
He completes the hat trick. They've won the faceoff. Karam pass to Dubnyk.
Oh, that was a big hit.